I don't know which came first, shitty rave music or the drugs. Okay, these guys make, they come up, you know, get their Macintosh computers out and hire DJ Buckhead. So you make music that shitty, everyone sits around and goes, God, this sucks! I'm gonna take these drugs. So you have that. Get the drum sample. Fuck, that's so bad.